I left the studio and I went to the bar for a drink. I just needed to think. Recently, it feels my scenery's like I'm trapped on a ship and I'm praying it sinks. Then somehow, I made it back home. Now more so, the Merlot is more low. Then it hits like a brick, I'm all alone. Hard to come to grips that JC's gone. So I watched her leave. All apologies are now obsolete. Obviously, I'm still hurting. The show's been over, close curtains. I'ma sit back for a sec. Let it set in with some Percocet. Twist it all up with the weed that's left. And let the rest of her memories leave with my breath. Bye. Again, I found myself in the back of this van. Can't help but wondering what could have been. Can't help but feeling just a little bit sick to my stomach when I hit a new she found another man. This is what I asked for. Tore across shores, more stamps in my passport. And I'm on a crash course. And my teeth just shattered on the fucking dashboard. Still, I asked for more. Can't sleep, so I mix the lean. Morally, I feel like more of a fiend when I damn near beg the doc for morphine. Now it's more obscene. Death is the only thing that I foresee. Praying I survive the night. I'm so fucked up. Hope I luck up. Four leaf. Bye. It's hard to understand, I could give a goddamn. I'm so over other people's perceptions. I don't make music to please. I just pour my soul on these beats, I can finally sleep. See, I just need a little relief. Literally, my head aches, no relief. All this E got her feeling on me. I ain't really feeling her though, so I'm finna go leave. Matter of fact, break me off one of each. Water in these, the only thing I wanna eat. Point me to the elevator, show me to the top of the building. Please, I'm finna go leap. I know that's a little bit morbid. I feel like I'm going through the motions. Helpless, I'm stuck out in orbit. Trying to find myself, but I can't read the coordinates.